Please, just tell me, are you my father?
I beg my father to sell it to me.
Papa, please. I have the money.
Why would you want to buy it?
You know why. For her.
But she doesn't love you, and she never will.
He refused. He wouldn't sell it to me. So what happened to the necklace?
It was sold.
To who? So then we had to take this animal back to the zoo, and they were so mad. I don't know. Anyway, my prom night was wild. But Big Brother's right. You need to be more careful.
Christian's not my brother.
Oh, no, no. I'm just the phrase Big Brother's watching you. I mean, could the guy be any more protected?
So, are you still with the girl that you took to prom?
No. No, I've definitely moved on since then.
High school romances, they never last.
Well, sometimes they do. You know, people move apart, but sometimes your first real great love is your only true love, and you find your way back together.
What were you doing back there, biting Ford's head off?
The guy's hitting on Jess lately.
Ford's a flirt, so what? Jessica can handle herself.
Are you kidding me? Jessica thinks she's a teenage girl, and Ford is a dog.
I knew plenty of dogs in high school. Part of growing up is figuring out how to deal with them.
Yeah, with people your own age. You know what I mean, maturity level.
Were you jealous back there?
Come on.
Were you?
Give me a break, Layla. Brody is Jessica's boyfriend. They love each other, even if Jessica...
Jessica can't remember him? Yeah.
She's sick, but she will get better. In the meantime, how do you think Brody would feel if he finds out that Ford was all over Jess?
The same way he feels about Jessica moving in on you.
Yeah, I thought we were done with this.
Abre los ojos, Christian. Take a good look at what's going on here. The only reason why Jessica came over here in person to tell you she's going to the prom with Brody was to make you jealous. And after the way you've been acting, I'd have to say it worked. Hey, guys. Do you have any more soda?
Hey.
Hey.
Checking on things here for the lieutenant. Everything quiet with Manning?
Yeah. Well, he's got company. One of his daughters. She's got clearance, though.
How could it possibly be in my best interest to drop the charges against Cole after he tried to kill me?
You know, you're really putting Star in a bad position here.
What would you care about Star?
Cole's the father of her child. Star needs him home with her. And from the way you went after me and then Dr. Saybrook, when you mistakenly thought something was going on between me and Cole, I have to believe that you'd do anything for Star.
I just meant that between your dad getting beaten up and Cole getting arrested, if you and Cole were to break up, that'd just be too much. I mean, you guys are crazy about each other.
I love Cole with all my heart. Cole is home to me. Everything just makes sense when we're together, and it just doesn't when we're not. God, oh, everything was going so great. We were just balancing being parents and school, and God, prom is tomorrow.
The prom, right? I'd almost forgotten.
I've been so excited about it for weeks. I know it sounds really silly, but it reminds me when Cole and I got back together, when you and Marco first got together. But now, Cole will be in jail. He won't even be able to go to prom.
Star, God, I'm so sorry.
You know the worst part about all of it? I don't even know if Cole would want to go with me even if he were free.
Am I being the biggest jerk in the world because I can't accept that Star's taking her dad's side in this? I mean, how am I supposed to accept that Star is defending her dad after everything that he's done to my mom? I mean, how can she be supporting him and turning Hannah into the bad guy?
Well, it does seem pretty far-fetched. I mean, Hannah lying about what she saw just so she could get closer to you.
Right. So she's just looking for something to make her dad not guilty.
I think it would be best for Star if Cole were free.
Yeah, well, like I said, nice try with that one.
You don't know me, Todd.
You don't know me, sister. You think I don't know what you're up to? Well, you're not as smart as you appear to be. You want me to free Cole, but you want to claim that I pushed Marty. That way Star and Cole keep finding it. You can have Cole all to yourself while I rot in Statesville.
You know, it was pretty dark in the stairwell when Dr. Saybrook fell. I saw a man. I thought it was you. But I could tell the police I'm not really 100% sure.
So you'll change your story if I drop the charges against Cole?